Well, the building on Rosedale Highway that used to house the Hooters restaurant is getting a fresh look. Crews were seen painting over the building's mural, preparing it for new owners. The business sign on the door lists Luis Alberto Navarra, bringing the Brazos Latin cuisine to that location. Hooters closed suddenly in November.